Welcome dear students, I am Mrs. Ritu Soni, your computer teacher. Now, I am going to teach you how to use computer. मैं आपकी computer teacher आपको ये पढ़ाने जा रही हूँ कि हमें computer को कैसे use करना है. Computer के different software और hardwares को हम कैसे use कर सकते हैं. Now, let's start. See children, this is a diagram of a computer. These all the parts are called hardware. See, this is monitor. M-O-N-I-T-O-R, monitor. This is called monitor screen. Whatever work we are doing on a computer, result will show on monitor screen. हम कंप्यूटर में जो भी वर्क करते हैं उसका रिजल्ट हमें मॉनिटर स्क्रीन पर दिखाई देता है. मॉनिटर इज अ हार्डवेयर डिवाइस. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज सिस्टम यूनिट. SYSTEM UNIT, सिस्टम यूनिट. और इट इज आल्सो कॉल्ड CPU, सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट. CPU इज द मेन हार्डवेयर कंपोनेंट ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर. All the processing is done inside the CPU. CPU computer का main hardware component होता है और जितनी भी processing होती वो सब CPU के अंदर होती. Inside the CPU there is RAM, ROM, motherboard, hard disk and other devices. These all the devices we will learn later. Okay? Now, for switch on the computer, we have to press this button. You can see? So, you can see the pointer? Computer ko start karne ke liye, hume is power button ko long press karna hota hai. We have to long press this button. Okay? Now, next is keyboard. You can see here, this is keyboard. K-E-Y-B-O-A-R-D. Keyboard is also a hardware device. This one, you can see the pointer. This is a mouse. M-O-U-S-E, mouse. These are a basic hardware devices of a computer. First, we will learn about the mouse. How to use the mouse. This is a diagram of a mouse. M-O-U-S-E, mouse. You can see here, this cable is looks like a tail. That's why we are calling it mouse. This cable connects to USB port on computer. इस cable को हम computer से connect करते हैं mouse को use करने के लिए. Mouse have mainly two buttons. You can see here, these two buttons. This is left click and this one is right click. Left click we are using to select any file or folder. Right click we are using to open any file or folder. You can see here, this is a wheel or scroll button. Scroll button we are used to scroll up or down. Okay, now see children, you can see this arrow, it looks like this one arrow. This is called mouse pointer. What its name? M-O-U-S-E, mouse, P-O-I-N-T-E-R, pointer, mouse pointer. Mouse को mouse pad पर हम जहाँ भी move करेंगे माउस पॉइंटर स्क्रीन पर मूव होता है. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज सी. यू कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज अ माउस. नाउ वी विल लर्न हाउ टू होल्ड अ माउस. माउस को हमें कैसे होल्ड करना है. सी, दिस इज लेफ्ट बटन, राइट बटन एंड स्क्रॉल व्हील. चिल्ड्रन, place your index finger. See, this is an index finger. place your index finger on the left button and your middle finger on the right button. आपको left button पर अपनी index finger रखनी है और right button पर अपनी middle finger रखनी. Then move the mouse on the mouse pad. You can see this pad. This is called mouse pad. जिस direction में हम mouse को move करेंगे उसी direction में mouse monitor screen पर भी move होगा. Okay? Mouse have 5 actions. Mouse से हम 5 actions perform कर सकते हैं. Left click, double click, right click, drag and drop and scrolling. Left click means if we want to select any item, so we can perform left click. Just once press the left button. For a double click, if we want to open any file or folder, so we have to perform double click. Right click, if we want to open any file or folder or any pop-up menu, so we have to perform right click. Just press once right button. Okay, now drag and drop. Drag and drop means if we want to shift any file, folder or icon, so first we have to click, then drag, then release the mouse. Next is scrolling. Scrolling means to scroll the page up and down with the help of this one scroll button. See children, next hardware device is keyboard. Keyboard is a hardware device. Why we are calling it hardware device? Because we can touch it and use it. Keyboard is a input device also. Why we are calling it input device? Keyboard ko hum input device kyun kehte hain? Because we use it to input the data to the computer. हमें जो भी input system पे देना होता है हम keyboard से type करते हैं. Children, a pencil or a pen is needed to write in a notebook. But we cannot use your pencil or pen for writing on a computer. आप copy में लिखने के लिए pen और pencil का use करते हैं, but हम computer पे लिखने के लिए pen और pencil का use नहीं कर सकते. That's why we are using the keyboard to input the data into the computer. Keyboard has many keys. See, typewriter key or alphabet key, ASCAP key, function keys, print screen, backspace, numeric keypad, enter key, arrow key, control key, alt key, shift key. See, typewriter key or alphabet key. You can see ASDF. These all keys are arranged like a typewriter keyboard. That's why we are calling it typewriter key or alphabet key. These keys are used to type the letters or words. Letters or words ko type karne ke liye hum alphabet key ka use karte hain. Next is number keys or numeric keypad. We use the numeric keypad to type the number keys. You can see 0, 1, 2, 3 to 9. We use this numeric keypad to type the numbers. But you can see this one numlock key. Numlock key should be on. If the numlock key is off, so we cannot type these numbers. One set of numbers you can see here also, above the alphabet keys. Next is function key. You can see here children, function keys from F1 to F12. These keys are used for different functions in different programs. These keys are formed at the top of the keyboard. Function keys keyboard mein sabse top par hoti. Okay. Print screen. This key is same. Looks like a screenshot. If you want to take the screenshot of monitor screen, so you can use the print screen. Okay. Now, next is backspace key. See these two buttons, backspace key and delete key. We can use these both key, backspace and delete, to remove or erase the letters. But delete key, you can see this one, DEL, this is called delete key. It erases letters to the right side of the cursor. Delete key अगर हम प्रेस करते हैं तो कहाँ से रिमूव करती है? कर्सर के राइट साइड से लेटर्स को रिमूव करती है. एंड बैक स्पेस की इरेज इज लेटर्स टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ द कर्सर. बैक स्पेस की कर्सर के लेफ्ट साइड से लेटर्स को रिमूव करती है. ओके नाउ एंटर की दिस की इज यूज टू मूव टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन. जब हमें नेक्स्ट लाइन पर जाना होता है तब हम एंटर की को यूज करते हैं. नेक्स्ट इज एरो की इज यूज टू मूव टू द कर्सर राइट लेफ्ट अप एंड डाउन. कर्सर को राइट लेफ्ट अप और डाउन मूव करने के लिए एरो की का यूज किया जाता है. नेक्स्ट इज कंट्रोल की, ऑल्ट की, शिफ्ट की. दीज थ्री कीज, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कॉपी द टेक्स्ट सो वी टाइप कंट्रोल प्लस सी. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू पेस्ट द टेक्स्ट सो वी हैव टू टाइप कंट्रोल प्लस वी. सेम इफ यू वॉन्ट टू टाइप द अपर कैरेक्टर्स मीन्स कैपिटल लेटर्स सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू प्रेस शिफ्ट देन प्रेस एनी अल्फाबेट. So letters will be appear in capital. If we want to perform any other task, so first we have to press Alt, then any function key. For example, if we want to close the window, if we want to close any window, so shortcut key is Alt plus F4. First you have to press Alt, then press F4. Okay. Now next is spacebar. This bar is the longest key on the keyboard. It is used to give space between two words. During the typing, if we want to give the space between two words, so we are using this space bar. Okay. Last one is window key. This is called window key. Children, this is your computer keyboard. See children. When you switch on the computer, it starts loading the operating system. This process is known as booting. It takes a few seconds. After the operating system is loaded, the first thing that you see on the monitor is the desktop. You can see here this screen. This is called desktop. All the basic elements of Windows like icons, menus, dialog box, etc. show on the desktop screen. You can see here these small pictures. This is called icons. An icon is a small picture that points to a specific program, folder or document. Each icon has an associated program. How to select the icon? You can see the mouse pointer. To select an icon, place the pointer over the icon. A square shaped box surrounds the icon. You can see this one is square box. Then click. Icon will be select. To unselect the icon, move the mouse pointer away from the icon or any blank area. किसी icon के ऊपर pointer नहीं रखना है, किसी blank area में pointer को place करना है. Place the mouse pointer in any blank area, then once click. Children, when I say click, it means you have to perform left click. How to open the icons? See, place mouse pointer over the icon, then right click, then open. My computer icon will be open. Okay. Another way to open any icon, place mouse pointer over the icon, and double click on the icon. See, file or folder or icon will be open. Okay. How to drag and drop icon? See, just place the cursor over the icon. Once click, hold it and move anywhere and release the left click. Icon will be moved. The children, you can rearrange these icons. To automatically arrange the icons, let's see these steps. Place the cursor anywhere on the desktop. Right click. Shortcut menu appears. Select the sort by option. You can sort the icons by name, size, item types and date modifier. Select any one option. Then you can see icons are rearranged. See children. Next is taskbar. You can see here this blue line. The taskbar is the horizontal bar present at the bottom of the desktop. डेस्कटॉप के बॉटम में टास्क बार होती है. इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री मेन सेक्शंस. द स्टार्ट बटन, यू कैन सी हियर, दिस इज स्टार्ट बटन, दिस इज मिडिल सेक्शन एंड दिस वन इज अ नोटिफिकेशन एरिया. द स्टार्ट बटन, व्हेन वी क्लिक टू स्टार्ट बटन, इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ ऑल द फाइल्स, folders and programs that are present in the computer. This is a middle section and this is a notification area. Jo bhi notification hota hai yahan par show hota hai. Middle section shows taskbar buttons which represent the programs that are commonly used or that are currently open. Jo programs current mein open hote hain is area mein show hote hain. Okay, children, next is how to change the desktop background. The background is a wallpaper that is displayed on your desktop. To changing the desktop background, see this step. Right click anywhere on the desktop. Then a shortcut menu appears. You can see this shortcut menu. Click personalize. See, this last one is a personalize. Click personalize. A window showing different themes appear. You can see the different themes from here. Select desktop background. Then you can select any one desktop background. Select any one desktop background which you want. Click on that, then save, change. You can see here, close this window and click. You can see desktop background is changed. Now children, next is how to change the screensaver. What is a screensaver? The screensaver is an animated image which is displayed on the monitor. If your computer is left idle for some time, okay? अगर हम computer को थोड़ी देर use नहीं करते हैं, screen saver automatically active हो जाता है. So how to change the screen saver? Right click anywhere on the desktop. A shortcut menu appears. Click personalize. The personalization window showing different themes. Click the screen saver option. The screen saver setting dialog box appear. You can see screen saver dialog box. You can select any screen saver from here and you can give the timing. Kitne time baad aapka screen saver on hoga. We select 1 minute, You can see the preview also. Just click on preview button. Then apply and OK. The screensaver appears if your computer is left idle for the number of minutes. We specified 1 minute, so wait for 1 minute. After 1 minute, screensaver is running. See children, this is a screensaver. So okay children, thank you so much. We will meet in the next video. Till then, take care. Thank you.